Parkinson's disease is a long-term degenerative disorder of the central nervous system that mainly affects the motor system. This disease involves the neurotransmitter dopamine, which is integral to the brain's reward system and motor function. The dopamine neurons here stained in green degenerate during the disease, and in the advanced stages, eventually die.